the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And also with you.
Let us pray. Almighty God, your Son once welcomed an outcast woman because of her faith. Give us faith like hers, the woman at the well, that we also may trust only in your love for us, and may accept one another as we have been accepted by you. Through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.